it's absolutely true that I led a wild childhood. I mean, I guess it started at age 6 when I tore the locomotive for this electric train set I'd just gotten for Christmas apart to get the electric motor out. Even, I can't remember who told me, you could buy calcium carbide at a hardware store. The idea was to put it in moles runways and generates acetylene gas when the calcium carbide gets in contact with water. And so my mother was up fixing dinner and she hears this explosion downstairs and she comes to the top of the stairs. I was in the basement. And so I'm coming up the stairs, cupping my hands to keep the blood from dripping on the carpet. And I was so famous for practical jokes that she, of course, couldn't trust anything I did. So she says, if you're kidding, I'll kill you. There was an unwritten agreement between us. If I did something really stupid, I would simply stop doing that. And I was usually quite happy because there were so many things and there wasn't enough time anyway.